2. Welcome back to Baggers of Bourbon. Of course, I'm your boy Cam. And today we're gonna go ahead and strap the GoPro onto the bike so that I can take you guys down here to one of our local bike nights down here at our local Harley-Davidson, Colonial Harley-Davidson, down here in Prince George, Virginia. Of course, I just left out the barbershop and look what I got back there. I got the black UFO. So I'm getting ready to strap you guys on. You guys about to go on an adventure with me. Stay tuned. Peace. Got the family with me. Say hey. That little junior got it right there. So as you can see, what are you doing? We got bikes on bikes on bikes. Vast majority of everybody is road gliding. That's the only way to go. See, we got a mobile cigar lounge out here. This one is pretty dope. Like, this mobile cigar lounge is really, really nice. This one is nice. How you doing? Doing pretty good. It's called Infinity Mobile Cigar Lounge, you guys. Infinity Mobile Cigar Lounge.
This is good.
This is good. And this is nice. This is black owned business. All right, so we got a black owned business. YouTube. Pretty dope. She got a nice rig and she got a look like it's about a 3500. That's what it looked like. It is a 3500 Denali. It's the only way to go. GMC baby. How you doing? So as you see guys, it's nicely done. Everything is good. Hey, and biggest thing is black owned business. How you doing? Yeah, check me out on YouTube, Baggers and Bourbon. Yeah.
That's too good.
How you doing, man?
Baggers and Bourbon, man.
Yeah. Nice to meet you. I'm Cam. Nice to meet you.
I got that same coat.
Thank you.
This is the most popular
coat jacket Harley's ever sold.
Really?
Yeah.
And it's only $100, man.
Yep.
What? You seen that new vest they have?
This hat costs half as much as it.
Harley has a vest that has that fucking airbag built into it.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
I just saw that got released today. Yeah. It's nice though, but I ain't gonna spend it. I'd rather spend it on some more engine bills and stuff like that. But nah.
What you got?
Well, I got a 2020 Road Glide, so I just do like all type of engine bills and everything on it. So, but Harley give you, I just push it around and make it a little bit faster and tell people, you know, I do the bills at the house and the garage and everything. So,
yeah. We have to check you out, man.
Yeah. So I just built a bike.
Baggers and Bourbon.
Baggers and Bourbon.
IG.
Oh, IG and YouTube. Baggers and Bourbon.
Baggers and Bourbon. I'm gonna look that up, man.
B-A-G-G-E-R-S and Bourbon.
Yeah.
When you did that, like, I stopped cornering that fat tire.
Fat tire.
It do?
I can't run sport bikes.
Damn.
It's like,
is that the pit bull front tire setup?
It's native.
Native. That's this bike. Damn, guys, this shit funky. It is funky. It is funky.
You'll follow me on IG. I got it. Yep. VA cracking.
I got you. This thing is funky, man. Even them heads is funky too, them cylinder heads. Robin.
She set the field on fire, just cutting across the pasture. She'll have you fighting for it all and then leave right after. And she got a cold heart, but she got a warm smile, cut from the same cloth. She kind of book wild, a little bit angel.
So we did have a successful event down here at Harley. I didn't get much footage because, like I said, people was down here, they were talking, you know, and we were just talking bike stuff. Coco, say hey.
Hey.
Say hey.
Hey.
Of course, Julia's knocked out. Eh, she said I'd never invite her nowhere, but we got to do stuff I like to do. So we're down here at a Harley event. So she came out here with me. Yeah, we did something fun. We had a nice little family outing. But this is Colonial Harley. They got a bunch of good stuff down here. Guys, I'm a little under the weather, but as y'all can see, they got some nice bikes in stock. They always got some nice bikes in stock down here at Colonial Harley. Down here in Prince George, Virginia, guys. Down here in Prince George. So, this is it. What those glasses? What we got? Hopefully she buy me a gift.
Who you gonna drink wine?
Huh?
Who you gonna drink wine?
So how you want a Harley wine glass and you...
No, I just say it was cute. I like the
don't even ride on the bike.
Coco, how you gonna push him?
Mommy?
She trying to be a big sister, y'all. She's trying to be a big sister.
Wait, don't worry, we can't fit in there. Let it go.
It was successful. So guys, we're wrapping up down here. This was actually a good bike night. Nice crowd. It turned out well. And of course, we're down here at Colonial Harley Davidson. And like I say, Colonial Heights, Prince George, Virginia. Thank you for tuning in to Baggers and Bourbon. Of course, I'm your boy Cam. And until next time, we out. Peace.